Chapter 4, Section 1, Problem 6. Find the unknown value in percent proportion. In this particular problem, they give us a proportion to use. We can write out a formula here. Assign values to our variables in the formula. You plug in. You set it up completely first, then do your computation. Solving for x, we can cross multiply and divide. So I say 10 times 100 divided by 50. The 50s cancel out. My answer is 20. In this case, the unknown is the percent. 20% is my final answer.